We're following breaking news from Portsmouth. That's where a shooting left two people hurt, including one who was fighting for life. Officers responded to Churchland Boulevard just after 8 last night. That's near Town Point Road. They found a woman hurt. She is expected to recover. About 15 minutes later, a man showed up at a hospital with serious injuries. We're working to learn how he's doing this morning and if police have any suspect information.